I would like to first start this video with apologies to my new account. I subscribe to about Excel training. I guess I'm trying to write a bank, which is extra funny, and yeah, drives me straight back to the wine. And oh my gosh, formula fatigue sets in, and it's there, it's not there, and there are so many innuendos in and out, and it is, it's actually absolutely to the brain. However, after a while, you do start to feel densinated, and then you go, anyway, so apologies to him, because I signed on to his site, and then all of a sudden he has broken wrists. So, two broken wrists. I really do hope you're okay. I did laugh about it earlier, and when I first saw your video about it, it is quite humorous to find that comeuppance of, and you start to think, oh, causality, is that, you know, gosh dang, everybody thinks I'm such a witch that I broke his wrists, or do I have got like a mafia following that did actually go and pluck him down? I mean, I don't know. Who knows? I could have a hatred crew, you know what I mean? Following. Gum. How did it happen, dude? Two wrists down? I mean, it starts to make you think and wonder. Anyway, cute of you, and I hope you're okay, and I hope you're having an all right time eating. I guess a straw. Maybe. As good a dancer you ever were, if you were ever going to dance, you would have only been the Puss in Boots cat in Sleeping Beauty? Yeah, that one. So perhaps that is a lesson for the next life. If you are going to be a dancer, you will only get that far. So maybe don't bother. Because, anyway. What was I gonna say? Gosh dang, yeah. Two broken wrists. Are you too gay? Perhaps it is an infatuation calling down Gay Stream Row. You know, sometimes out of the closet. Well, anyway, what was I talking about before? It was kind of funny. It was kind of funny. Anyway, back to formulas. The formulas of Excel. Yes. And so anytime you like feel your brain fritz and frazzle and dull and drivel, well, bring it back. Bring it back with math. What has happened? I guess now the only math that human beings know is dun 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 dun, spring breaks and the women's with their shirt up. Two. I get kind of sick of it, don't you? I really do want a better education system. I think we can have one. Back to the new world economy. I mean, duh. Four out of those four things where all your end money of the year goes to, education was one of them, split even with the others. So, absolutely, bring it back to the schools. And, I know, the sameness in schooldom, again and again, the books, but at least we can have a cooperation entity grouping about which books, which ones are the power that actually have, you know, some say, without a leaning toward a directive or a judgment or an opinion, you know, a real true book that is just like, hey, you know, this is it, this is, you know, A plus B equals dun da dun da, you know what I mean, that type of a book. So perhaps those authors all throughout the school systems. I don't know. I just feel kind of cheated by the whole deal. Myself, personally, went to like 5 different, I don't know, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, about 4 or 5 different high schools. I know that sounds ridiculous. Well, middle school, high schools. Yeah, so a lot of schools. So I have a lot of experience in the educational system, and I'm pretty sure I am a missing child in like 3 states just because of their systems. So apologies to that. Yeah, I'm on a milk carton maybe. Yeah, apologies to that system. Because after a while, it just doesn't get filed, does it? So anyway, I'm found! A little late. Anyway, back to, yeah, I have put on some weight. We want to go quantum. It's not really quantum, is it? I am all over right now. I'm not very, I don't know. I'm all over the place right now with my decisions. And no, I'm not really happy with just thrusting out my spreadsheets that I have, because I have like, you know, 4 or 5 or 10 of them, different levels, with the main government spew out in a totalization, and it works. And it's a really cute idea, and it's fabulous. But hey, you know, I'm one human being, and no, I don't have Computer City all over the place. So it has to be under Fuge. I imagine it would have to be underneath everybody else's computer if you want to be in the new world, if you want to be in an economy at all. We are going to have to share our computers as hosts. We are going to have to underdrive them right here on our own little static little machines and turn them on, and we will actually host the banks themselves. Or we will continue with famine, and we will continue with poverty worldwide, because we do not have enough machines to have that many people in. Yes, believe it or not, we do not have that many machines to host the people with bank accounts on the planet Earth. Do you understand? Do you want to call it Earth? You want to call it Toznitva? You want to call it Visneba? I don't care. We don't have enough computers. So, if this is what we're entering into, my gosh. Is this video too long? Could you even watch this distance in through? I don't think so, 1, 2. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it. What are we gonna do? Because I think you did get fritzed out, fried out, filed out. All of your little brains are gone, man. What am I gonna say? You just torched your crew. You torched your crew, the last 20 freeware, software, shareware crew. We are fried. Do you understand? We are tech fried. We wrote it, and now you've written us out to lunch. So guess who is a true anarchist? Guess who it is? Mommy and Daddy. Guess who it is? It's not your children. Mummy and Daddy, Flower Power Child. No. This child here, Flower Power, is not the anarchist. It is Mummy and Daddy. Do you understand? You guys have torched us out. You torched the future from your own greed. What are we going to do now? You just burned us out. You burned out your fuel. Here we are. We are energy. We are compacted. We are fuel. We are fuel that has been feeding the banking system, the computer age, and our parents all around this world. I just love this. I just love this. Can you make this happen? Can you make that happen? More, 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 more. Well, now what? We're all burnt out. Our brains are fried. Now what do? Who's the anarchist? Your greed for more.